An investigation is underway after a dog was found dead in a prison cell. Joseph's Legacy is an animal rescue charity in southwestern Ohio that pairs foster dogs with inmates, but they say one of their dogs, a 4-year-old German Shepherd Elkhound mix named Evie, was found dead in a cell at Warren Correctional Institution from blunt force trauma. The agency says they have zero tolerance for animal abuse. The prison system is investigating the death and reviewing its animal programs at prisons. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.